So before I go into the ranking details of how we got to rank this website quickly like we did, I just wanted to quickly show you what the old website looked like. And you can see here it was very plain, non-distinguished. The color scheme was bad. The navigation was bad. It didn't have social media. It wasn't search engine optimized for the major terms that they wanted to rank for. And you can see the very simplistic style of the website, and that there's not a lot to it. There was no blog. There was no way for search engines to really dig deep on this website. There was no content building. There wasn't a way to increase the search engine rankings because it wasn't built correctly. Now let me show you another page. This is the About Us page. Now I'm going to show you the Executive Coaching page. So the executive coaching page is one of the biggest terms that RDP is trying to rank for on Google and Bing, and I'm going to show you just 1 second how well they're doing, but I just wanted to show you really quick that even this page, as important as it was to them and their business, it was not search engine optimized. There's nothing here to help the search engines discover what was going on. The meta tags were all wrong. The content was all wrong. The tags were all wrong. Everything needed to be changed. So now let me show you what their current website looks like and what we did for them before we did the offsite search engine optimization work. So now this is the current RDP, RD and Partners website that we redesigned for them from the ground up. We started from scratch. We redid the logo, the header, all the SEO factors. We did the top four keywords, which I'll show you in just 1 second: executive coaching, employee and talent assessment, 360 degree performance appraisal. Those are the top terms that we're going to rank for on the website. And as you notice at the top here in the toolbar, we have the meta tags all in place to do that. We have links right here for the search engines to follow. The website is a blog style website. So you notice, look at all the content we have here to help the search engines find out what this website is about. And we also put video. Video is huge, because if you don't have video, you're not going to rank high in the search engines. So we did all this stuff to get the site optimized for search engine traffic. We just launched, including the social media right here that you see. We gave it a nice fresh look and feel. In fact, let me show you the executive coaching page to compare it to the one I showed you from their old site. And here's the current executive coaching page. And if you click here, a video opens up and it's nice and beautiful. And it talks about executive coaching. So we'll stop that there. But this just goes to show you what a nice refresh will do, not just for your visitors, because it does you no good to get more search engine traffic if your website, when people get there, doesn't display the professionalism and what you're trying to attract. So now, RD and Partners site has been optimized. It's ready to go. And now let me show you the rankings that we got for them. You're going to be amazed when I show you this. So now I wanted to show you really quick some of the rankings and what's going on here, just to show that making the website changes, the on-site SEO changes, can do a huge boost to your search engine ranking. And then when you turn on the off-site search engine optimization, it just takes it to a whole nother level. Now let me show you what I mean. If we look at the terms for RDP USA, these are the big terms that we're going for: 360 performance appraisal and executive coaching. Now, these terms are the ones that we're trying to rank for initially, and what we redesigned the entire site to be around. These two terms are the biggest terms, and then we're also going for talent assessment and employee assessment. So what I noticed is, if you look here on Bing, we are now the number two position as of today. And just to verify that, I'm going to click on that, show you a live result in the search engines. This is 360 performance appraisal, and if you look down here, there's rdpusa.com in the number two position. So, and you notice, I will just prove that I'm not signed in either, because sometimes your results will be skewed. If you're signed in to a search engine, it'll skew the results to things that you've looked at before in the past, or things it thinks you want to look at. So you want to always make sure you're logged out of Google, logged out of Bing, so it doesn't bias the results. So here's number two position, and you can see only number one is Wikipedia. So we're only behind Wikipedia, which, by the way, is very difficult to beat because they're such a big powerhouse for all these kind of terms. But we're number two now in the 360 performance appraisal. So let me go back to the search results and I'll show you a graph of what that looks like. So if we come down here, this is for 360 performance appraisal. And you see that it started tracking data around January 5th. Now, we were still designing the site at January 5th. We're still finishing the website. This is when data first started to populate the internet for these terms. In other words, before this date, there is no data. Google has no data, and Bing has no data. So this is when they first started reporting data, when we first started getting ranked for these terms. Now, if you notice, this is when the site was getting live. We went from zero to number 78 in Bing, and up here we're in Google. For phrase match, it was number 23. And for the broad match, these are the ones that really matter, is the broad match, it was number 78. And then you can see here it was number 84, and on Bing it was number 188 on January 23rd. Then it went to number 100 on Bing, and number 41 on Google. So you can see right around February, we launched the website right around February 1st, February 4th. You can see when we launched it, we immediately got a boost in the search engine rankings and results just from the on-site SEO work that we did. This is not doing anything outside of just redesigning the website to make it flow, to have the right hierarchy and structure to be search engine optimized. Now look what happened here. So we lost a little position. We went to 193 in Bing, which that happens all the time. Now here's what happened. We started doing off-site SEO right around February 10th, where we started doing the backlink campaigns, doing blog campaigns, backlinking, videos, Web 2.0, all that good stuff. And look what happened immediately. We went from number 181 to number 3 on February 12th to number 2 on February 16th. In Google, what happened? Went from number 42 to number 20. And that's where we are today. So if you see up here, number 20 and number 2, Google and Bing, for the term 360 performance appraisal, which is no small term. That is a big, significant term. Now, if we look at the term executive coaching, let me change the data. In Bing, we're number 4. So let's go to that page right now, and you can see right here, rdpusa.com is in the 4th organic position. Now what happens is, you see there's a news right here. This news doesn't count as an organic result because it's a feed that comes in that Bing puts in. So we need to look at the true websites. And the true websites here is Wikipedia number 1, number 2, number 3. The news doesn't count. And here we are at number 4. So there you go. Live result for executive coaching. So you can see that. And I'm logged out. This is a real result, a live result that I'm showing you right now. So if we go back to the ranking report, here's, look at this sucker. We were ranked number 449 on January 5th when we first started getting results. It went all the way up to number 4 on February 13th, and it's number 4 again today. Can you believe that? We've done nothing except change the website and just began our off-site SEO work. And all of a sudden, we're ranking for that term. Now, we're not ranking yet in Google. That's going to take a little time. Executive coaching is a very competitive term. But this just goes to show you that if you just do the right things on your site, you can get immediate traffic gains and immediate search engine optimization just by making sure that your website has the right meta tags, that it has the right structure, that it's done correctly. And this is amazing data, and I hope you got a lot out of it. I hope that your IT team is working on this. In order to get these kind of results, you need to make sure that you ping Google, that you subscribe to webmaster tools in Google, in Bing, that you tell them that your site is active, you submit things called XML files. Your web team should know all this stuff. They should be doing this for you. And in addition to that, they should be creating backlinking campaigns to make your search engine results rise in the rankings continuously and to get you even higher in the rankings to keep you there. All right. So I just wanted to go over that and just make sure you're doing that on your website right now to get the best results you can out of your search engine marketing and your search engine optimization efforts, and that you're doing the best that you can to rise and get natural traffic for your website.